kind of savage delusions does this kid have?
He was a savage. He was slow. Desperate, sad. I caught a glimpse of myself in the mirror. And that looked right through me. Past me, as if I was a scourge.
Thank you.
to honestly confront your limitations with what you do and how it affects you.
If by limitations you mean the difference between sanity and insanity, I don't accept that.
What do you accept?
I know what kind of crazy I am. This isn't that kind of crazy. This could be seizures. This could be a tumor. A blood clot.
I can recommend a neurologist. But if it isn't physiological, then you have to accept what you're struggling with, is mental illness.